Accurate and comprehensive non-invasive prenatal screening is here. Natera has created the Panorama prenatal test to ensure you are giving your patients the best-in-class information regarding their pregnancy. Panorama can be used to screen for common fetal aneuploidies of chromosomes 21, 18, 13, X, and Y as early as 8 weeks gestation. How does Panorama test for these abnormalities? When a woman is pregnant, segments of DNA from the fetus enter the mother's bloodstream via the placenta. So, all the Panorama test requires is a simple blood draw from the mother. Once the lab receives the sample, the DNA is amplified on a sequencing machine, which allows for analysis of the specific parts of DNA that are unique to each person. These parts are called single nucleotide polymorphisms, or SNPs. The Panorama test looks at SNPs from both the mother and fetus. By looking at these SNPs, the test can determine parts of the mother's genotype as well as parts of the fetus's genotype. This method performs equally well across all chromosomes and allows the Panorama test to report risk scores with extremely high accuracy across all conditions tested. This method is unique from other non-invasive prenatal tests that all rely on something called counting, or a quantitative method. These methods take the maternal blood sample and basically count the total number of chromosomes present. This approach has inconsistent amplification during sequencing that makes it difficult to determine any differences between the expected amount of DNA compared with the observed. It is especially problematic on chromosomes 13, X, and Y. The Panorama prenatal test has been studied in multiple clinical trials with the best results in the industry. All test result reports will show an individualized risk score for each condition. Certified genetic counselors will call referring providers to discuss any high-risk results. Visit www.panoramatest.com to learn more.